I found this doll on the table while I was having lunch, and I just picked it up and played around with it, moved the arms and all that into this position that you see now. And you know, it's funny because when I saw it lying on the table, I just didn't even give it a thought. But when I picked it up and then I started to play with it, and it felt really cute. And I began to wonder, like, where did this feeling of affection come from? Is it an instinct where we see something with baby-like proportions and we start to feel good and protective toward it? And maybe, but it's basically plastic, and I was eating lunch alone with nobody there. And then it made me think, where is this affection and feeling of love actually directed to? It's not a plastic. It's not a concept of a baby. It is myself. I love myself.